Network's Ray Harris explains.
Published in the medical journal BMJ, researchers issued a warning to people who consume large amounts of sucralose. It's found in Splenda, along with other products, including ice cream, canned food, and flavored yogurt. It can increase risk of culinary heart disease. The article says that the artificial sweeteners are linked to other health issues, like organ failure, diabetes, and a risk of cancer. Information Network.
Incidents of power outages are on the rise. An analysis from Climate Central says extreme weather and demand.
All right, folks, welcome back to the Todd Starks Radio Show. Great to have you with us today. We are on the road. This region. I want to thank our good friend, my good friend Mary Walters, for filling in yesterday. Did a terrific job, and it was sort of fun listening to you guys calling in as I was driving well over the speed limit across the state of Mississippi and Alabama into Georgia. By the way, there is a very important piece of legislation that is moving through the Congress, and a number of Republicans, more than 400, have signed a letter calling on lawmakers to enshrine same-sex marriage into law.
That's a woman.